Yes, I am, because, you know, I can't break the rules. Sup, my furious crew, what is going on today? You know my name, it's Captain Bevins, and if you're new to the channel, hit that like and subscribe button. I really appreciate it. Today I'm playing with my cousin Blake. Say hi, Blake. And today we're just going to get right into it, starting off with the Jason match. I think we'll play for like maybe a half hour, right, Blake? Does that sound good? Maybe a half hour to an hour. Oh, who's in here? Who's in here? What you doing in here, man? What you, why are you running? Huh? I'm just gonna burn you. I'm gonna burn you, yeah. Burn on the fire! Burn on the fire! Yeah, make that fire taste good. Man, I was thinking about having s'mores, but man, I think he's a little golden. Ah! Blake, was that you? Oh, I'm gonna kill you! Get over here! Wait, why is there people over here? Get away! Can't let them put that gas in. Bring it on, Blake. Just die!
He's dead!
Yeah. Oh, no!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't stop, Jessica.
Oh, they're at my mommy! No! Get away from my mommy! I don't care about the yellow car. Hey, dude, why are you at my mom, huh? Dude, why? Why are you at my mom, huh? You got a problem with her? You got a problem with her abnormally large head? Yeah, that's right, jump through a window. Stop. That's how I'm feeling. Yeah, I love, yeah, I like that. Sometimes I poop my pants. I've been working on the railroad! Ah, the livelong day! Ow! Ow, he stabbed me in the neck!
Don't let them.
This one chick's got a shotgun.
Fuck you! Get up, Jason.
They just keep hitting me!
Find them. Kill them.
Tell my mommy you're being a butthole! We'll take the parking lot though.
Oh my god! What happened?
Oh man, Blake, I know you're here! Come here! I'll give you one free shot! I'll give you one free hit! Come on! Oh, yeah. Oh man, you should have ran! Alright, I'll give you 20 seconds! One, two, three. Or just until I reach something cool. Not anything. I'll just throw you on the steps. was gonna kill you, man. I'm gonna get that kill cool them. Kill point.
No!
Alright, what's the kill you want? What's the kill? No, I'll kill you right here. Oh man, where's your head at?
That's my point. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Oh no, these suckers are gonna die now! Nobody touches my mommy!
No!
Where were you at, my mommy? Ow!
Jason, my boy.
Butthole!
You know what your gift is. No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
What? Oh.
No!
No! Come on. Hurry! I cannot let them kill me. There's a more subtle way to do this. Just pull it up. It's easy, just try. Oh my god. No!
No! You little chick! I'm gonna kill you!
Don't let them.
I gotta quiet down. Oh, one of them's dead. One of them's dead and it's hurt. How?
Jason. Mother is talking to you.
Put the weapon down.
Put the weapon down and come to me.
That's a good boy.
That's
good my
boy.
Jason.
That's my Jason. Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
No, not this time! Not this time! How did you die? You did come back!
They deserve to die, Jason.
Alright, I'll let you...
Make them suffer.
No, I can't let you live. And I know where you're at, I see you.
Oh my god!
Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Get wrecked!
Yeah. Yes.
No. Not this time. Dead now. New blood. And I can't.
No!
on to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
No!
No, 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 you're gonna know! No, no!
Jason, my boy, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Bad idea. Bad idea!
How did you know I was coming, you little cheating butt?
Blake, go in this house. Go in this house. Go in this house and lock the door. Go in this house right here. And lock the door. Do it. Done. Run into the window. Run into the window. You know how it's locked? See, I can walk through it. Come here, my booblet! I see you right there, Blake. I'm not stupid. This guy is. This guy thinks he can just, like, be all that cool. Oh, no. Let me check your teeth. Oh man, yeah, you got some bad teeth. Well, I fixed that problem, so you're all good now.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Yeah, hey, Blake. What doing, man? What doing? Oh, I'm sorry, Blake, but I gotta kill you right now. I killed everyone.
Yes. Kill for mother.
One guy left. Wow.
Mommy is proud.
I forgot how good I was with this chaser.
But it's time to come home.
All right, well, I'm gonna change it. To a Jason I'm bad with. JK. That was a pretty good round, wouldn't you say, Blake? I mean, you died, but I'd give you cred. And you did pretty good. Nice job. All right, well, we're gonna go straight to this, Jason. And you know, we're just gonna keep Chad because you know, Chad's lit like every day. 53. No, Blake, shut up, that's copyright. Shut up! Blake, seriously, you could get me a fine on YouTube. Just don't. Yo, like, I changed the pants on Chad, and like, his hair like flopped around, and he didn't even have long hair, so what the... Bruh. Okay, whatever. I got new moves. I got all the new moves for part 4. I got chop souffle. I've got up and under, which honestly makes me hurt every time I see it. And I got the Jarvis. And so this should be a fun round. You ready, Blake? I gave this game to my cousin, Blake. He's really cool. Me and him have been close for a good long while. Don't you hate it when, like, you get new clothing or shoes and it's so uncomfortable and they're like, you gotta break it in. And it's just like, I know I have to break it in. I don't want to break it in. Like, no dip, I have to break it in. You've only told me this, like, every time I get a new pair of clothes or shoes, which has happened, like, what, 40 times? Oh, no, I'm stupid. I didn't know I had to break it in every time. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm stupid. Duh! This is probably one of the best streams that I've had for a good while, because the internet's working very nicely. Oh, it's part 8. Part 8. I'd like to know how part 8's, like, one of the furthest into the series, and he's, like, not that messed up. And then he's still in pretty good condition. Where are you? What's on your mini-map? Like, Jason's at me. I hear him. Blake Jason's here! Blake Jason's at me! Oh, I trapped him! I'm out! I'm outie! I'm out of here! I'm outie! I'm outie! I'm outie! I don't wanna die! I'm too beautiful for death! Why's the door open? Blakey! Being chased. Blake, is this you? Blake? No, it's some other guy though. Blake! I'm getting inside this house. Jason's chasing me. Oh, it's good to feel safe. Blake, grab them. Grab what's in the drawer. Hit X and hold X. Yeah, when Jason gets too close and you have nothing to stab him with, hit square. When you have nothing to, do you have a weapon? Come over here, there's a machete. Right here. And stuff with us. More firecrackers. Get wrecked! Too good for this game! Oh man. Hey, Mom.
Is anyone there? This is not a prank! We need your help! Jason is killing us! We need your help!
Pocket knife!
Please, help us!
Mom. Can you get the door? Or just leave it wide open? for a copyright stump. Get good in shape. That is a poorly placed trap. That is horribly poor. Okay, I'm all nice and healed. It's right at the front door, but it's not at the front door. He broke through the back door. I can get out of here. I can get out of the area. Like, if someone else dies, you can come back to life.
Oh, fuck. Who is that? My God, I can't look.
Place this trap so that he can't come in. It's just as good as a front door. Let's turn it out. Blake, no, I'm at your dead body. Where are you? Where are you? Blake, I found you. I'm right there. I'm right there. I'm right there. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. Blake, I see you. I see you. I see you. Blake! Right here! Come with me. Come with me. Stamina. We need to get to Spring Crap. Camp Hillbrook's the only other viable place. There was a place I swear I saw a battery. Okay, come with me. Not really specifically any big houses. Don't go into that house. There's a trap down. We're just gonna jog. We're just gonna jog. Or not, or not, or not. Run, run, run. We're gonna stay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, in the boathouse. In the boathouse. In that boat. Gas! There's gas right here! I got the gas! I got the gas! You protect me. We're not going for a boat. If he's filling it with a battery, then that means that all we need is the gas and car keys, which means that we'll be done. Alright, you protect me. Or not! We're turning around! We're turning around! We're turning around! One man, up here, up through here. Like, we can't, Jason is literally right there. And why does she always leave my freaking door open? Because if I can get copyright, I can get a fine, and then we're all screwed, and it'll all be fine. I guess I'll have battery here. Blake, there's firecrackers in there. Take the firecrackers. there was a battery here. It either means someone took it, or it's just not there anymore. All right, come on. Go. Jason's in. No, Blake. Get away from the door.
Help. Oh, God.
Get held up, kid. No, I know. Ow! Suck on this. Little noob. Run. No, don't shoot. We're going now. If he gets close, we use firecrackers. We're saving the shotgun and we're getting out of here. Come on. Head back for the destroyed houses. We can juke him through windows. Come on. Come on, hold up. Suck on my firecrackers. Oh, no. He's got you. Tried to get me. All right, come on. It's time to play a little bit. Like, we're all that's left. Blake, if we can get him down, get away from him long enough, and we can go back and grab the... Hold up, firecracker. Come on, head for house. Jump in through the window, go.
Please, no!
Look at my right testicle, Jason. Why would you shoot?
Fuck you!
Suck on that, Jason. Open the door. Run. Head for an upper house. Up here.
Oh my God! What happened?
Blake, go now! Hit him! No, run! Just run! It's impossible to save me! I see that every time. Thank you, Blissom. Get out of there! It's over. Seven minutes. It's over, Blake. He knows where you're at. Square. You don't need it. You're fine. You don't need help. Hasn't hit you. He hasn't grabbed you. Get in the house and lock the door. Or not.
No.
It's too late now. Time to splash again.
Please, no!
That was a good round.
Come to mommy, Jason.
Hey, we're doing
Come
pretty good.
Come to mommy.
Did you level up? Yeah! Shut up! We get it. Alright. I mean, guys, I think he's mean, but he can be annoying sometimes, so. If I have to annoy him, I have to kick him, you know. Just know.
I gotta get out
of here. I'm at the big house. Are you serious? My guy was freaking walking and he slammed right through a window. I hate this game. They shouldn't keep a window right next to a freaking door. Nice. My Call of Duty's installed. I'm not getting on it because I'm having fun. How about you, Blake? You having fun? Other than the fact that I killed you? Great, now I need a house, bro. Nice. Nice going, Blake. Same. Blake, let's go in-game chat. Hold up. We gotta mute everyone. We can't have copyright. Yeah, but it's cool because you talk across the thing. All right, let's go. Game chat. Blake. Blake. All right, Blake, can you hear me? Blake. Blake. Yes, I got it. He can have a walkie-talkie if he's in game chat. Nice, a pocket knife. Wonderful. Fucking wonderful. Sorry guys, I have to keep going back to check because, for all I know, you could just keep going around it or something. That'll work because he could probably easily walk around that. Yeah, I'm not trusting it. I gotta have foolproof. I will go for that though. I've got two suits of pocket knives. Nothing can grab me. I got 3 pocket knives. Holy crap. I don't think I've ever had a match that's actually happened to that, and I'm a level 48. That is freaking awesome. I didn't even that with any sarcasm at all. Holy crap, it's just me and my cousin. Blake! Blake! I'll get my giant 3 pocket knives, fool! Come on, Blake, get inside! Run through the window! Trap fool! Come on, it's like Mickey Mouse's Playhouse!
No!
I'll get wrecked! Okay. Bye, sucker! Nice playing with you! I enjoy nights like these. I get to kick your butt at Friday the 13th, and, you know, you just, like, blew off, and now I'm dead. This match is, yay! Hold up, guys. I'm sorry. I keep having to do this. No,
but
you
it's
are
time
not.
To come home now.
For me, it works fine. I couldn't hear you or anything. All right, we'll be back. I'll be right back. You know how it is. Back. Like, you have part 6? Like, go for part 6. Go for part 6. Part 6 is awesome. Kills. Add kills quick. And hit square. No, go for part 6. Part 6 is better. Like, it has 7 knives. 7 throwing knives. It's awesome. Like, you have no idea how many times I've killed, like, 8 people in, like, 5 minutes with this, Jason. In part 7. Like, there's hundreds of kills. Tear their jaw off. Slice them in half. But there's so many kills. Oh. Like, we're at the Jarvis residence. It's not us. That's the first Jason ever. Yeah, level 14.
What in the fuck is happening?
Blake, where are you? On your mini map, what's around you? Any big yellow houses? Okay. What place does it say you're at? Oh, I know where you're at. I know where you're at.
This can't
be. You just smashed the power out. Someone came to my house. I'm dead now. Thanks a lot, jerk. Screw me off. You were at White's Trail. Like, I'm coming to you. Like, I'm coming. Oh no. Where are you at? stop moving. That might be you up there. I'm coming. Is that you, Blake? Blake! Blakey! Hey! No, come here. You have no idea how far I came to get here. I don't care, I need to relax in the house. Stick with me. This map is complicated as heck, and you cannot be running. You have to stick with your stamina, so stay still and I'm gonna come to you. Alright, follow me. Blake, hold up. Run back. He's right there. We need to catch someone else. He's gonna come right to there. Yep, I told you. Come on, Blake. Come on. Reach this house. Somebody blocks the back. Get in. Come on. Yes, we're safe for now. Ow! Get under a bed. Is he in the house? No, Blake! Yes, lock house. You could come back. My balls, Jason. Just make it. Work on this, Jason. I'm dead. I fought hard, huh?
Sam, just die!
I'm good. I'm safe. I should be good. Cool, cool, cool. One, two, three. She could be like my one-way free ticket. Like, Jason might go after her now. Since I'm far. Oh God, Blake!
Help!
No, I'm dead! Son of a! I get tired of people screwing me up! Don't really screw me ever, so you know it's a good match. But she'd best that. She could have watched me straight. Yeah, because I died! No! I was screwed! You're back to life. We're all screwed now. We're like our one and only chance to survive and kill him, and that just means we're screwed. And now we're really screwed because you're swimming! God. Like, you really screwed us over now. No! That really alerts Jason where you are! And you have no idea what you're doing. Like, look at you. You're stuck. You can't get through there. Surprised you know how to shoot a shotgun.
God.
He's at the big house. You have a map, you know. Tommy Jarvis. She's the chick that was with me and left me when I died. Wait, Jason's down there. Shoot. Run back! Run away! Yeah, run! Now you got it! Leave her for dead. Run, he knows you.
Oh, fuck, who is that? My God, I can't look.
Yeah, yeah. That's me. Or was that you? Hit him! Did he not fall down? It didn't work. All right, so next time you're gonna hit the knife button. Hit the knife button for Call of Duty. It locks onto the target. So that no matter what, you hit it. Now don't do it until it comes in. That's it, keep it ready. Wait for him to come. Yeah, get right on. Oh god. Yes. 7 minutes. There's 3 of you remaining. Use that door open, even if it's a little less cool.
You like that, huh? You like that asshole?
We will be doing a Call of Duty Zombies DLC 4 live stream here in a little bit. Once Blake's is done downloading. Lock on now, yeah?
Damn it, just
run!
Die.
Run now! Run! He's down! Left! Follow the trail! You're just gonna keep heading right back to where you were.
Is that
That's me.
A person?
Nice. If only we had a girl with Pamela's sweater and his mask, we could leave. How far done is the car? Hit the map button. What's it say for car? Is anything red? Crouch. Why are you heading toward her? Jason was there. Blake, you never know how to play. Man, you could have gotten away easy and he would have never found you. Man, you really are screwed if you're Tommy Jarvis every time. But you know how I get, I just got anger problems, so. I guess yelling at you isn't gonna help you do any better, is it? Are you even supposed to be down there? Don't move, don't be moving. No! Hit X! No, that should have been an easy escape. Hey Blake, nice teeth, by the way. Bruh, I'm taking a screenshot of that. Look, that looks funny as crap. No, your face, the guy's face, Tommy Jarvis's face is funny. Like, I'm gonna send you a screenshot and you're gonna laugh. Not too bad. I mean, I had my system off. Did you get the screenshot? Check it out. Like, it's not even your real guy. Your real guy died a long time ago. This is just like a second chance. Anybody would find that funny. Like, oh no. Wait, I die half. Fine. And Jason's like right in front of me. Right there.
No!
Get wrecked. Pardon me? Oh no! Look how big his hands are.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Alright, little dude, we got ya. Sorry, guys. Hurry up, you always take forever.
So we got a few moves in here, but you know, there's all like always open degree, you know, we got like all them good people like
static first. 12. So it's going pretty fast.
Oh god, what am I gonna do?
Blake! Blake! Oh man, he died. He died somehow. Hey man, Blake, did you level up? What? What? Now, I'm gonna set my Jason on random. I'm gonna set my person on random, just so I don't know. Cause like having every single Jason except for Savannah Jason, which is a limited time thing. I didn't know about it until like way later. But I'm not, I have every single Jason in the entire game. Let's go. I'm level 51. Like, I'm level 51 now. Well, I have my thing set on random, so I could get any guy and any Jason. So if it, Blake, no matter what Jason shows, it could be me. Yeah, we just did Packanack. Before it, like, ended, like, 2 seconds in. You ready, Blake? The stream's been going on for more than an hour. Oh, it's raining. You know what's cool, Blake? Is this game didn't always have rain. Oh, it could be me, it could be me! Probably not. I'll bet it's not. I caught it. I'm the fat guy.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
But I have like super good repair, so. Where are you? Hit the... I know where you're at. Stay right there. Stay right there. I know where you're at. I'm coming. I'm coming there. I know exactly where you're at. No. I got firecrackers, a flare gun, and a first aid. Yeah, don't eat the area. Come for you, bud. What did you have? Didn't lock the back door. Go inside. Come inside. Well, yeah, come inside. I'm at Hunter's Path house. Mm-hmm. I can't do anything. I can't hit X on anything. My game is broke. Yep, it just happened to me. Just wonderful when it kicks you out. I'm a level 50. Huh? I don't know. Player preference? It means what you want to do. Like, if you hit X on Jason, it means you want to be Jason most of the time. Gives you a higher chance of being that. No, I'm not being the new counselor, because, no. Something. because it's not ready yet. I'm good. Okay, I'll tell you what. I'll tell you. How about we play Minecraft? I'm kidding. I was trying to think of a game that you'd like freak out and be like, no. Okay, let's get on zombies and